Sometimes you gotta bleed and know that you're alive and have a soul.
Do you have the address?
But it takes someone to come around to show you how she's a tear in my heart.
Hello!
Hey!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
My birthday.
I have something for you.
Why do I look like this? You should have told me to do
that. You have time.
Keep breathing.
Change your dress and clothes.
I'm even going to read this. I'm just going to talk. Okay.
You want me to read it to you?
Dress is made of hair. Where does a plane sit outside? And where is grass made of hair?
Okay, you just have to go get changed and think about it because it will all make sense.
Okay, I'll be back.
Think about the months leading up to now.
Okay. I'm ready. I know, we're going to the museum.
Oh, did you figure it out?
Yeah, she's like out in the shower, it's like, oh, the place that has hair is grass.
Isn't that the cross from there then?
Just think.
The plane?
The giant plane sits out front.
Are you sure Zach told me this inside joke? I don't know.
That's okay. An inside joke that we laughed a lot about.
And it has to do with the plane.
Him.
I was like, duh, it has
it
a name right on,
right on
it.
The sign.
What is that museum called?
You'll have lots of time to pick a red.
Anna, where are we going?
The military museum.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
What are you doing here?
I don't know, what are you doing here?
I don't know. I've got this piece of paper I'm supposed to give you.
Okay. To the stadium we go.
See ya!
To the stadium.
You're not the type of girl to remain with the guy too shy, too afraid to say he'll give his heart to you forever. I'm not the boy that will fall to his knees with the sans class type begging you please to stay with him for worse or for better.
How are you feeling?
I'm just saying.
Did you figure out what's gonna happen yet?
I don't know.
You cleaned up pretty quick. Got your clue?
Yes. Walmart.
How did you know that? Where are you going?
In the past, I would try hard to be romantic.
Of course.
Just kidding. We had a good time there in Walmart. That's great. Walmart was where is that? He loved me. And it seems that every time we're eye to eye, I can find another piece of you that I don't want to lose. And I'm staring at you now.
I repeat, a real slim shake. Please stand up.
Hey, Kiana. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I have a present for you.
Okay.
My hair's attached to the temple.
Bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to the dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together.
Strong together. Oh, you're gonna make me cry.
You're getting really close to ending this hunt. You're probably wondering when this is going to end, but it's so blunt. Please go to the place where our love first began, the place where we went on a date that was not very planned. We played a magical game where we were clearly the best, the worst, where we came up with special trick shots, which is when we passed the real test. I could have spent the whole night chatting, walking with my hands behind my back, but if we did, I'm sure we would have gotten very hungry. Too bad we didn't bring any snacks. At this place, we instantly connected and told each other our most embarrassing stories. I wouldn't have had it any other way. For loving you, I will never be sorry.
You're not too bad on that part, right?
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 Stop and confirm.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Are you at the craziest scavenger hunt of your life?
Yeah. I thought for sure this would be the end.
I was like, yes, I could have been that. I think the universe
is on my side. Cry, boy! Heaven and
earth have fallen.
Aligned.
Days are good, and that's the way it should.
Maybe.
You sprinkle stardust on my pillowcase. It's like a moonbeam brushed across my face. Nights are good, and that's the way it should be. You make me sing, ooh, la la la. Make a girl go, ooh, I'm in love, love. Did you see that shooting star tonight? Were you dazzled by the same constellation? Did you and Jupiter conspire to get me? I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right. Cause now I'm shining bright. So bright,
she said yay.
So bright. And I see colors in a different way. You make what doesn't matter fade to gray. Life is good, and that's the way it should be. Make me sing, ooh, la la la. You make a girl go, ooh, I'm in love, love. Did you see that shooting star tonight? Were you dazzled by the same constellation? Did you and Jupiter conspire to get me?
We're engaged.